All right, April, thank you. October is Rideshare Month, and Valley Metro is encouraging commuters to take alternative modes of transportation to try to get to work.
Yep, and that includes their vanpool program. So Kimmy is live in Tempe with how some SRP employees get to work that way. Hey, Kimmy.
Good morning to you guys. I've got about a dozen of my closest friends here from SRP hanging out with me this morning. They are all a part of Valley Metro's van pool. This is part of their ride share program. As you mentioned, October is ride share appreciation month. And so we're tapping into that this morning. All right, you guys, I know you're late to work. You can start getting out of the car. I'm going to keep Noah here with me this morning. Noah, tell me a little bit about the van pool program. How does it work for all of you guys?
So we've got a few folks that live close in down in Gilbert, and we all work here at the offices at SRP. We meet together early in the morning. It's a stressless commute to work. We, you know, are able to keep from driving our cars and lower the emissions. It's kind of nice to have one vehicle. I'm trying to think of other.
You've got Danielle, who's the driver. How did she get nominated to drive you guys?
So it was by default. We had a driver and he retired, and she was an option, so she takes it. We also have a couple of alternate drivers if she's got something that she has to do that day. But
you guys are spending at least a half an hour in the vehicle together. This has got to build some sort of camaraderie with you also.
So Danielle and I have been riding the van for a while, and several of us, it's been a couple of years. We've got, you know, new folks, and people kind of come on and off with their life schedule and that kind of thing. I think that's part of the thing that's great about the van pool is that they, you know, they have this opportunity. If you need to use it for a period of time, this is a good way to save on gas. Wear and tear on my vehicle is huge for me, so.
And you guys get to use the carpool lane. That's the exciting
part. You get to use the carpool lane, which is a huge savings. I think it saves us lots of time, you know, driving aggravation, you're in the carpool, there's a lot of empty space.
All right, I'm gonna get out and I'm gonna come over here and talk to Madeline. Madeline is actually with Valley Metro. So you guys have other programs besides the van pool program that you would like the community to get involved with?
Absolutely. So for Rideshare Month, we would really encourage all of our commuters to visit sharetheride.com, create a user profile, and you can track your trips, whether that's walking, riding your bike, taking the bus or light rail, carpooling, and you can earn points that way and then be entered into prize drawings for gift cards for all different kinds of stores, grocery stores, movie theaters, all kinds of good stuff.
You guys have really helped with the air quality by encouraging people to use alternative modes of transportation.
Absolutely. So we love to see improvements in air quality, traffic congestion, saving people money. Last October, all of our registered users saved $20,000 and removed 40 tons of pollutants from the atmosphere.
Nice. Okay, so if you'd like more information on this, as Madeline mentioned, go to sharetheride.com. But it was funny just talking to Noah earlier. They've got a lot of stories, a lot of secrets among this ride. They're all very close friends here because of this ride. So maybe we should do something like this at 3TV Arizona's family. I nominate Gina to be our driver, though. I feel like she'd probably handle the traffic the best. I'm just saying. I'll send it back to you.
But you know what? I'm used to sitting in the front seat and being the navigator. So if you drive, I'll get you where you need to go. Okay. Is that fair?
I don't know. You two sound dangerous to me.
I'll just
ride my bicycle.
Oh, not near us, not when we're driving. Thanks, Kimmy.